Dr. Pillai invites you. Grand invocation of no-nonsense God Karuppaswamy, killer of negativity and giver of momentary manifestations. Dr. Pillai is empowering Karuppaswamy, killer of negativity and giver of momentary manifestations, to enter people's lives in a miraculous way, solve their money, relationship and health problems, and give them the highest evolution. He reveals that Karuppaswamy is love, mercy and compassion incarnate, and takes immense delight in solving people's problems, and he acts very fast within a certain time limit. What can Karuppaswamy do for you? Dr. Pillai says this no-nonsense God specializes in liberating you from problems or difficulties that bind you like chains and restrict your growth, happiness and overall well-being. He can stop your enemies who have followed you to hurt you from a previous birth. He can change your fortunes and give you money and employment. He can help you go to foreign lands and give you what is best for you. He can give you an ideal partner. He can turn around your bad time, remove depression and anxiety, and set right your life. He can fix even the worst health concerns or ailments. He can resolve fertility issues and bless you with progeny. He can grant you salvation if you put your faith in Him. He can bestow you with super intelligence. He can give you a light body that is disease-free. He can absolve your bad relationship karma and set right your relationships. Furthermore, Dr. Pillai describes the divine persona of Karuppaswamy and how he can help change your destiny. Dr. Pillai describes divine persona of Karuppaswamy. Karuppaswamy is a miracle god. Why do we need miracles in our lives? Because there are no other ways we will see him through which we can solve our financial problems, relationship problems and health problems. The main line of teachings of Hinduism is that life is full of trials and tribulations coming out of your own karma, which is destiny. The bad things you did in your past life are the cause for your suffering now. However, there is a unique God in Hinduism. This God is mostly known and worshipped by villagers in the state of Tamil Nadu, where I have come from. So, He is Karuppaswamy. He is a no-nonsense God and He gives you not simply remedies but also is very much involved in instantly finding a solution for your financial problems, health problems and relationship problems. And Karuppaswamy himself doesn't even have temples. Very few Karuppaswamy temples have been built, but otherwise there will often be rocks or a sword or a horse. These are symbols of Karuppaswamy, which will be kept in the wilderness. And people know that Karuppaswamy is in the rock or also in a tree, usually a tamarind tree. So, they go and worship. He is love incarnate and he doesn't tolerate the poverty of people. He doesn't tolerate ill health. He doesn't tolerate people without relationships. Health, wealth and relationships are very important for Karuppaswamy. Not that he wants it for himself, but for other people, for human beings. So, he is very delighted to solve the problems. To help you invite Karuppaswamy into your body, mind and soul for your highest evolution and to quickly solve your problems, Dr. Pillai will conduct 1008 ceremonies with Karuppaswamy's most beloved rituals to 1008 living forms of Karuppaswamy in the sacred wilderness of southern India. You have an opportunity to sponsor these special pujas, that is, sacred offerings and puja materials at 1008 Karuppaswamy power spots, up to 54 power spots per person, to personally experience the divine might of Karuppaswamy, who can deliver you from the bondage of your karma and the clutches of evil and negativity and bestow you with super intelligence and all-round protection to navigate your life successfully. In addition, a suite of 319 powerful rituals, including a grand statue installation, 2 fire labs with sacred offerings, 48 days empowerment ceremonies, food feeding and special pujas at Salvation Vortex Rameshwaram and 108 Karuppaswamy power spots will be performed by our expert priests as per sacred protocols. Participating in these ceremonies can help you connect with Karuppaswamy's divine energy to quickly resolve long-standing relationship and health issues, overcome threats from enemies and the malefic influence of hostile forces, grant financial stability, progeny, protection, wisdom, and right the wrongs to regain or restore what is yours in life. Highlights of AstroVed's grand Karuppaswamy invocations and statue installation ceremonies. The grand installation and eye-opening ceremonies will be performed on April 13th and April 14th, that is, Advent of the Vedic New Year. The ceremonies will include, on April 13th, the installation of the holy Kalasa pot, that is, Kalasa Sthapanam, is performed, in which invocation of the Ishta Devata, that is, Karuppaswamy, will be welcomed by chanting sacred mantras, that is, Avahanam. Punyaha Vachanam, that is, purification ceremony, and cleansing the space for Murti Sthapanam, that is, consecration of idol, followed by Karuppaswamy's Moola Mantra Homa, that is, Root Sounds Fire Lab, and Purnahuti, that is, Vedic fire ritual to dissolve negativity. On April 14th, grand statue installation will be done by our expert priests to bring life into his statue, that is, Prana Pratishta, as per the sacred protocols given in the Agama Shastra, that is, manual for worship, and instill divine consciousness into it with a Netra Anvaran, that is, eye-opening ceremony. A second fire lab with sacred hymns chanting is performed and the energized water from the Kalasa is used to hydrate the statue and transform it into a living and powerful representation of the deity. Continuous invocation of Karuppaswamy's blessings for protection and to prosper in life. Following this will be 48 days of continuous empowerment ceremonies, including daily pujas by chanting names of Karuppaswamy and hydration ceremonies, which involve the statue being bathed with the charged and sacrificed sacred waters containing special herbs, the energized yantras, that is, geometric plates with sacred diagrams inscribed with sacred mantras, which are placed under the deity, are activated by this process and transform the statue into a living and powerful representation of the deity. The life-giving divine energy emitted by these ceremonies disseminates positive vibrations to the entire vicinity of the power spot and helps invoke the grace of the deity to fulfill earnest wishes. Supporting the above ceremonies, we will also perform individual fire lab to Karuppaswamy to invoke his miracle blessings, special puja to Karuppaswamy at karma removing and sin dissolving Rameshwaram power spot, puja at 108 Karuppaswamy power spots, food feeding up to 108 people at Karuppaswamy power spots.